over for Manchester City. Because not only do they have to beat us to win a treble, they'll have to go through Mkhitaryan, Lukaku, and Damian to win a Champions League. They might have won the Premier League, but the Champions League and the FA Cup.